Elaine Darby described the decision as a win for Australian companies and patients. Thursday, 4 January 2018, 11:26.